Hey guys, it's Larry. I'm in Crunchberry's Playhouse and I'm gonna do a painting with some random leftover paints that we got sitting here. And let's see, plus I probably have to add a few little this or that's. So I'm gonna start out with these black for base. Yeah, we'll go ahead and okay, so try and do kind of a ring pour of sorts. Okay, so now we've got that out there. I am gonna try a little something different. See if we can get something interesting. A little something interesting going on here. I know it looks kind of boring right now, that's for sure. It looks great in person. Very subtle, but pretty cool to my eye. On camera, it looks like it might be a little on the dull or weak side, but so I've collected up a little collection of hard balls that these are track balls from the old track ball controllers I've collected over the years. I'm going to use a trackball. See if I can make something happen with the trackball.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
And the ball looks pretty cool. Covered with paint.
So yeah, interesting. I mean, it's cool. The colors are not all that vibrant, but they're pretty colors in my perspective. We got some weird, almost mold looking stuff going on with that green in the corner where it just coming out odd looking, but you guys can get a good view of what's happening there. All right, well, I got a little, check my corners. I got a corner issue over here. Yep. Slosh a little paint. Yep, that black is coming through, isn't it? Just see what we can do about that. Into the middle there. Swooped those swirls around a little bit, didn't we? Well, that's an experiment. Had to deform the swirls a little bit. Still interesting. All right, guys, I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna walk away and let it dry, see what happens. Yeah, I don't know how you guys can do this with these corners like that. That is crazy. Paint in the corner missing. It's just crazy. Hard to walk away from these things, isn't it? You see something and you gotta do something about it. I understand the dilemma. Fingers out of the corner. I'm not crazy about the weird black spots or weird mold looking green coming through. I'm not sure what that's all about and what we ended up with. Some odd paint there. Thinking about rolling the marble around down here again and see if we can get some more, something prettier going on, because looked really cool until I had to fix all these sides. Why don't we do that? Let's just throw the marble up there one more time and give it a swirl around and see if we can get some defined coolness. promise, I am done messing around with it. I wish you guys could see how cool it looks on my end, but it does look pretty cool. Very unusual, but that color palette is so subtle and so similar. It's just not well defined. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I know it was hard to watch the amateur at work here. There is some odd little spots, but talk on it. I don't know what you guys do. You can't stop. You can't fix it. You know, I don't want to keep messing with it. But I just don't know how you guys do it. How you keep from monkeying around with these things. You just want to keep touching it. There's little problems here and there. Spread it out a little bit or something. All right. Well, that's better than nothing. Cool. Well, that's something interesting, and we'll be doing that again, definitely. So we'll go clean our marble up and say, see you later. Guys, have a good night.